Good morning, teacher Kitty and teachers. Today I want to present my teaching video. Before I start a new lesson, I started review of the last lesson. So explain about the wait time and how to use pause search sticks for a response, and then requested to follow the instructions. Use the physical sticks for reviewing the last lesson and activity one for individual responses. After that, I introduce the topic is the most variegated capital. Then I show my students these learning objectives. To be able to understand that time is a variable capital, the students will be able to use time with why by learning this lesson to be able to prioritize their education capital by studying the most valuable capital. To be able to compare the disadvantage of wasting time and the benefits of using time. After that, continue to start activity one. So the first activity one is reading individually. After reading, they discuss in pairs. The students, they discuss each other. After that, they answer all below these questions. When I ask the questions, wait 5 seconds after filling out a possible stick for a response. When finished, a possible stick in place next to the cup, because I wanted to give an opportunity to other students to answer. So these are the answer I ask each student. So let's watch the activity one video. Group one finished, So four students from two large groups drew a piece of paper with a debate topic and then started to debate based on this question, these two questions. The rest of the students watched their friends debating.
Some of the men, some of the young. Let's see the video.
question paper. So do you have any questions? I asked. So they said all clear, because of before I gave on one that all this questions I already explained. So that's why student understand and then how did the homework. So that's why they have no questions. Then my video teaching finished. So this is my evaluation. So this part is usually a bit difficult to manage for engaging the lesson, but all students participated well in this lesson. When I explained how to do the activities, they listened to me carefully, did a good job with the team by helping each other. Answer the questions of the first activity made the students more to understand or remember well the main key points in the reading. During four groups activity, there are few warnings to a few students in groups as it seems to be talking about other things. I'm so surprised that the students followed the instruction of using Posca's state's wait time for thinking and responded in turn respectfully, and also some boys presented their group's points confidently. When I observed and reflected on the students' resource on each activity, I found the achievement of the lesson objectives. Some activities were given more extra time, so the last part of reviewing time was very few. That is why the teacher had no more waiting time for thinking, so four students have responded immediately after the teacher asking review questions. The teacher needed to manage time for reviewing, which is so important for evaluating for both students and teacher. So this is my evaluation. And then, so I use, when I prepare this lesson plan, so I use that wait time and Bloom taxonomy. So that is some idea. That's why that the questions are come out. So that's why I can use it, apply particularly. Thank you so much for your attention.